Done. Ask him.
Well, sequel time already, huh? Welcome back, I guess. First things first. Before we go any further, I think it might be a good idea to save your progress. Just go to the pause menu and bring up the save load screen. Easy, right? Then do it.
Oh no, Dr. Connor's class. I got so caught up in what I was doing, I forgot all about it.
The worst jump of all time.
Still, I should be able to make it as long as...
Help me!
Right on cue. I was almost... Sorry, Dr. Connor.
Spike!
I really don't have time for this.
Why did he... Why over here? I'm for the furthest guy away.
Case secure!
Lucky for you, I pull my punches. Hi, my name... Maybe I can still make it before class ends.
I think this might be a good time for you to check your to-do list. The white dot on your map here and the white destination marker are both pointing you to keep going. You'll need to get over there at some point so no rush.
I really didn't want that web. Does air gliding help? Gliding makes you go faster if we're talking about the same gliding.
I can't even remember the last time I saw
it. It's helpful in getting over some gaps.
My birthday dinner, I promised MJ I would meet her this evening.
There's only a few spots where I intentionally set it up though. The jump canceling in combat does help in a lot of fights.
I ran off like that. I must be out of my mind.
Hiya, man. Get stand up and be
It's an interesting fight there.
try that? Well, unless I can shrink her lead, I'm never gonna find out.
What movement?
So, skin tight leather. Doesn't that kind of chafe? What was with that girl? Who was she?
Chapter opening reminds me of something. The Spidey store gets new items every time a new chapter starts. Aha! Next time you have a chance, visit the store and check out what they've got.
Don't you dare. Okay. The walking glitch? That's a little vague. Like the one where it looks like you're walking while you're going through the air. And the bugle. Oh, I think I know what you're talking about. That's... yeah.
I have enough trouble without someone trying to convince thugs that I don't have powers.
Oh, this is good.
Hi, Pete. How are you?
I said don't you dare because I figured it was... I was worried it was gonna warp me back to the spawn point in the bathroom. It does that every once in a while. Did that to me last run.
Which team's mascot are you anyway?
Yeah, whatever. Yep, I saved time there now. Let's go. Sub 10, nice. It's like my third or fourth one that I've ever gotten. Maybe second. Fucking bonk.
I can't believe I actually got to meet Dr. Otto Octavius.
Give me that swing, God. There is an intentional gliding that I go for every time. No. Unfortunately not. I don't even the entire game's kind of school's possible already, or school's out. Because you don't do random events.
I've marked them on your map just to spell it out real plain.
At any point. So I guess yes is the answer. No, there's no way to do that. I wouldn't want to run anything like that anyways, because getting like hero tokens and shit like that during stuff is part of the fun, and the run would be less interesting without it. Like this black cat chase would be tremendously boring without having to get tokens. I don't really mind. Doesn't bother me.
I'm chasing you, right?
Now she has collision detection. Not all the time, but most of the time she does. See, I can't run through her or anything. She can actually push you a little bit.
Slow down a bit.
Right there, like during her jump animation, she doesn't, I'm pretty sure. What do I do here?
world is my
destiny. Aw.
So Quentin Beck's gonna prove I'm a fake, huh? This, I gotta say.
Ready, Spider-Man? Let's begin.
I can't believe I volunteered for this.
Do you like my gadgets, Spider-Man? I perfected the technology.
Hopefully that guy went in. I'm gonna throw this guy in. I got traumatized last run by Thang. That's probably it. That was the best dude swing, or whatever you want to call it, of all time. Can't believe that angle worked.
Come on, you beat me up once, isn't that enough?
Oh, are you still going back? I hadn't noticed.
Oh, there goes that guy. At least he landed in a good spot. God damn it. God, he's taking. That was like 20 seconds just for one small mistake. Get out of my fucking way.
Come on. You don't want to disappoint your fans, do you?
Hey. Even the audience isn't real. Beck is the real phony here. Hopefully that's the last I'll hear from Beck.
Could have been worse, but I also could have saved a ton of time.
Huh.
I was thinking one guy there in Spider-Man, I was thinking the other. Oh, fucker. I'm mad. They shot me fucking... That was the sniper that was shooting. I'm so pissed, dude. God damn it. I got tricked by the sniper. I was bamboozled. Spider-Man's head flashed, and I thought it was the guy shooting me through the car, but really it was the sniper 3 miles away shooting at a building. I had a bad truck in my PB too. It like should not be hard. It's like the exact same every time, but I still fuck it up. Yeah, I think I should try to just actually land on the truck from the beginning, not land next to it and jump on. I think once I have, if I practice that a little bit and have confidence in it, it should actually be easier in the long run and faster. These thugs are so poor they can't even afford health bars. Still saved that much time on that split. That's definitely my worst, like the most free time save.
Hi, Pete.
Okay. Guess I'd better get going. The news conference is gonna start any minute.
Actually pretty surprised that that reached. Oh, that was sick as fuck. That's what I like to see. Robots that actually cooperate. I mean, they like magnetized to you. I just did not think I was close enough.
A futile gesture, spider human. Even as we speak, my armada is advancing on your city. Our first target will be your Statue of Liberty. You have no chance to survive. Make your time.
That's fine.
Well, I have to admit, Mysterio knows how to make a scene. Better figure out some way to get Lady Liberty back to her old school. It looks like that flying thing above the statue might be the source of it. I believe I got washed all the way over here. It seems kind of obvious to go after the giant brain. Mysterio sure is protecting me.
Dang. They got milk too.
Okay. 100%
chocolate milk. That's the DLC. That's like one of them anime things, right? I actually don't really know what that is.
Hidden fortress looks just like an apartment. My hand, he bounces right back.
Well done, Spider-Man. Please come inside and discover the horrors that await.
Weave Mario Party. God. God, why do all my friends run away from me? Please, just let me kill you, you fuck. Rollback netcode.
Looks like I
found arms is free.
Finally.
Who could have guessed?
Finally, I
That's how you know that game is not doing very well. It's a Nintendo game and it's free. Probably. Legs. Now there's a game I'd play. Please, give me Robin Girl.
Whoops, Dr. Octavius' demonstration will be starting soon. You better hurry.
Can you imagine being on the P plus team and you're like, yeah, we're gonna add a new character. And you choose Knuckles.
I have to hurry. The containment field looks like it's buckling.
Urban Girl's fine, but definitely not as cool.
Almost got it. Only one terminal left. Whew, I did it. Well, the city didn't get blown up. Poor Rose.
In P plus, I thought they. I'm pretty sure he's playable. It's a mod for, it's like Project M2 or whatever. Let's look up P plus or, yeah. I haven't played that yet. I should do that. Okay, well I guess we're going this way. Well, it's on Dolphin Emulator, which has better netcode than Ultimate. Yeah. Like, Kirby Air Ride has better netcode than Ultimate, and the majority of modern fighting games. I swear the loading screens are longer when he talks.
Dr. Octavius is a killer. Is it my fault?
Yeah, P plus is basically just Project M2. Hopefully with worse recoveries this time, but probably not. I guess I do understand choosing Knuckles because you can just reuse a lot of Sonic's moveset. Or like just modify it. But still. I can think of anyone cooler. Sonic's design is just bad in general, in my opinion. Can't dodge two things at once. Get fucked, me.
kill. Not one for which I am home.
As far as backups go, I guess that one wasn't terrible. I think while resetting combos like that is actually the play. I should start doing that. Oh my god. I'm so bad. Let me swing. God. If anybody wants to join the Brawl Club, they have to listen to my rules. I love Brawl Club. That shit's so funny. Oh, rip all my time. That's rough, buddy. That a swing boost. I've never tried the hackless thing. Homebrew channel is just so nice. The super specific SD card or something. Yeah, just look up like Wii Homebrew Hackless or something, or Wii, I don't know, PM Hackless.
Seriously? I knew I should have kept a better eye on that guy. Still, I was a little distracted at the time.
I fucking missed! Yeah, I pretty much got one shot, thank god. Being completely authentic, the Black Cat Chase theme just evolves into an absolute banger over the course of the game. I think it's probably my favorite track in the game. chair. Wow, he jumped immediately. Asshole. She's just like, beast. I'm out of here. Trying to fight Mitchell on the ground.
I'll have to check on Cat later. I wonder what Shocker is playing.
Have good movement, please. Yeah, I think you gotta do proper homebrew. USB maybe? I don't know.
Alien invaders holding up a convenience store. This I have.
Make no sign. You have tried only.
Great. Now to get these photos to Bugle.
PM's way easier, to be fair.
Did I ever do to Jameson? What could he possibly have?
God, volume. One, two, three,
funny, cause that's just where you're going.
Five.
This guy gave you trouble, Spider?
Yeah, well, I was young.
About time you losers got here.
Really getting on my nerves.
Super Smash Flash. That is a name I've not heard in a long time.
If only all my problems could be settled with flashy climactic battles. Mary Jane's play.
Spider-Man really wants to punch that guy. I'm just not about it. Fuck you. Gosh. The only Smash character that would probably even interest me anymore is Phoenix Wright, I think. Even then, it probably wouldn't give me enough to play it or pay money for a character in a fighting game. Spider-Man is just not interested in my input on who I want to fight. God, he went so far. What is happening to that guy? He's just getting fucked. Just the enemy in the background getting absolutely destroyed by rockets. He's dead. I have not touched him at all and he's just dead. And Black Cat does like no damage, so that was all the rockets. I don't know, the mechs seem to like me today. They're just killing the other enemies for me. Too many. Oh well.
Maybe I can.
Oh, that actually matters now that I'm slow. I wasn't paying attention. Save me. Hey, Vinny.
I can do it.
I actually did it. I did it one too many times. Please, let me swing. Yep, there's. I don't think there's any other Vinnies in the world, so. Just him.
Totally crazy. Things could never work out. What about the danger? I must have been out of my mind to ask her. I should just keep away from her. At least she still has Harry.
Loading screen.
Yeah. Harry's been a much better friend than I'll ever be. I'm no good friend to anyone. She's better off with what's his name.
Oof. God, there's so many things that fuck with your movement in that specific part right there. How was that not close enough? Oh, maybe it was. Maybe I was. That was fine. And I'm just going crazy. I just. The worst part is it's just in the end of the game. Just the places that it puts you through. If you fuck up your movement a little bit at the beginning, it just gets worse and worse. Because the things you have to do to recover just get harder and harder. It's like this avalanche of shit. Fuck it. Okay, that could have gone way worse. God, Josh. Yeah, we're that true. I wish just one of the dock fights was free. Is that too much to ask? One free fight. That EA, the toilet paper DLC.
That's one. How many of these things does he have scattered around this place?
That's fine. It's hard to tell if it's a lightning bolt or Doc doing his thing. Oh, this can actually world record if I get a good fight.
Accept your fate. Fight me. Stand and fight me. Parker, you'll pay dearly.
Nope.
Stand still, coward.
Ah, 3 seconds off. I will take that. Oh, that was so close. Yes, that was a PB. I am so looking forward to not being behind by 30 seconds every time in the early game. You weren't to blame for the accident. Yep. I did not expect to PB today, considering how I was playing yesterday. Fun fact, this is the first time I've ever been ahead since coming back. I was literally behind the entire time that I've been playing today and yesterday. Thanks, Vinny. The funny thing is, messing up the scuba skip there, literally just not paying attention and doing one jump more too many, cost me a world record. So I definitely lost more than 3 seconds there. Thanks, Umbra. I don't know if I've put in that much effort. It's just been like a couple days since coming back, but definitely getting there. Definitely got the skills to play the Bills.
Come on in. It's open.
Expecting someone?
MJ, you're supposed to be getting married. You.
I made a decision. This involves both of us.
What does Ganbare mean? What weeb shit is this?
I know who you are. I know.
Oh god. My Tower of Cans, no! No! Well, they're just gonna be on the floor then.
Mary Jane, the girl next door.
I swear I'm not a messy person.
And now the girl waiting for me at the end of the day.
You've only been streaming for like an hour and a half.
And with those powers came a burden.
It's like 4 or 5 runs.
Somehow though, having her with me makes that burden lighter. Still.
My empty soup cans, yep. See the in-game time. 55:02.
Hey, congratulations. Welcome to part 2. If you check your to-do list, you'll see that you've got some new stuff to do. Honestly, I don't know.